The luminous vapor in my sky, with the roundest moon glowing white and high. My ethereal eye orbs see your crisp leaf edges in shadow outlines, brushing lifted branches towards a pitch black with diamond sky. Gently waving upward, gently waving wind, light breezes in the night. Your arm exposed, flesh pale and marble-like, with powder not cool to the touch, rounded sculpture and a balanced statuesque jawline and black raven curls. My funeral paintings reveal our lips speak in leaning, brushing jewel garnet succulents, our bodies locked and feeling for frames, solid grass, our gliding touch of softest whispering contact, and clothed we exhale warm for the taking, exchanging kisses, arms interweave, groping feeling in a moon bath for the ideals of our memories, our places now we know. You can steal me, you can pickpocket the whole bit, you can lift my latch and sneak right in. Just a whisper, baby, feeble, but a fall. Just a limply flickering shadow on the wall. Living birds on a leaf of pure gasoline. For a tear dread, luminous, smooth whistle fall. Red gold line gleam of reptile skin. Effervescent lips shifts. Tarnish the hand and chink comes out. Musty book open smiles in the moon. Sheer destitute, did you have to be so smart? Logical, destitute, flesh, gentle luminosity. Rank and feeling, did you have to be so clever? Flesh, scrutiny, scintillating. Showing insensitive, jagged, thistle-thorn shards. Breakage, broken, pierced, mystic and visage bad. The light dissipates and halos on street lights. My nose smells the train exhaust in the distance, the paper factory in the air. Plastic, wispy, gossamer, furry, feeble, brittle, dusty, limply flickering, flitting.